course, we expect a really, really tough game. It's always difficult for us away there. We know they have been struggling a little bit this season, but we know when they meet us, they always are in top shape, and this is also what we have to do. I think the girls are in a really good feeling, in a good motivation. They are so ready for this game, and I hope that we can show our best self.